for the following counties in Ohio, Carroll, Columbiana, and Tuscarawas, and the following counties in Pennsylvania, Lawrence, Mercer, and Van Angle. Winter storm warning in effect from 1 a.m. Monday to 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time Tuesday. What? Heavy mixed precipitation expected. Total snow accumulations of 6 to 9 inches and ice accumulations of a glaze to around 1/10 of an inch. Where? Portions of northwest, southwest, and western Pennsylvania, east central Ohio, and northern west Virginia. When? From 1 a.m. Monday to 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time Tuesday. Impacts. Travel could be very difficult. The hazardous conditions could impact the morning or evening commute. If you must travel, keep an extra flashlight, food, and water in your vehicle in case of an emergency. Please report snow or ice by calling 412-262-1988, posting to the National Weather Service Pittsburgh Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Pittsburgh. The Pennsylvania Department of Transportation and Pennsylvania Turnpike Commission strongly encourage motorists to heed all travel restrictions and delay unnecessary travel. Visit www.511pa.com for the latest travel, roadway, and traffic conditions. The forecast from Northeast Inland Ohio. Winter storm warning in effect from 1 a.m. Monday to 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time Tuesday. Today.